hope this doesn't explode in my face and I'm out of $300 or $400 GoPro.